I am Dr. Suresh Shanbo, Director Civil Aviation. Regarding the press conference by Honorable MLA Shiravan County in respect of Mopa Airport construction license issued by MADA, I wish to clarify that Mopa Airport Development Authority is constituted under the Mopa Airport Development Authority Act 2018. It has 10 members. The decision regarding construction license was taken in the first and second meeting of MADA. GMR has given a representation with regard to the construction license fee charged. Considering the importance of the project, construction license has been issued. The matter pertaining to the construction license fee is likely to be placed before MADA shortly for decision. Regarding the representation of the GMR, it is important to note that GMR has given an undertaking that it will abide by whatever decision that will be taken on MADA on its representation.